sick and quirky that who would have ever imagined that he would become, and I wound up working with him later. I was a music supervisor on Desperate Housewives, and he wrote the theme for Desperate Housewives, and, you know, who would have ever imagined that he would have been doing that kind of thing? It's a good time. I'm sitting here, 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 I'm sitting here,